Find out there's more regret. cobweaver spiders whose petty pout enters the female pudendum.
Sunday, that means it's Viewer's Choice Sunday, and this week's winner is Teen Titans for the PS2. I did not know that there was a game on the PS2 about Teen Titans. Not gonna lie. Oh boy. This is going to be completely blind. I've never actually seen this before, so hold on while I get everything ready here. Gotta mess around with some crap. Make sure the game audio isn't ridiculously loud. Oh, it's loud. No, that's wrong thing. That's OBS. Fuck. There we go. There we go. Now it shouldn't be as ridiculously fucking loud. Okay, green screen is freaking out there. There we go. Okay. Now, this game has a lot of splash screens. In prep, I've been watching Young Justice. That's a show I've heard from so many people that's actually pretty good. I've just never got around to it. It doesn't have the lyrics? Wow, this is actually surprisingly quiet. This is ridiculously quiet. See, this is so strange because every other game I've played on this emulator has been like ridiculously loud, but this is quiet as fuck. Holy crap. Teen Titans Go! Hold on. There we go, that's a bit better. How's that? Yeah, that should be enough. But yeah, a real shame we couldn't get the, the intro to the game doesn't actually have, like, the lyric version of the intro. Teen Titans!
God damn.
So, if you don't know about, like, mainly the theme song for Teen Titans, is that somehow got so popular that, like, the Japanese, like, idol group, or whatever the fuck they were, that actually sung that, got their own, like, cartoon in the West, Hi Hi Puffy Omi Yumi. If you've never heard about it, it's a stupid, stupid show. It is a very stupid show. 19, yeah, okay. Oh, that's... I thought the white was actually the, okay. Go medium. There we go. Shit, I forgot that show. Yeah. I forgot, like, the majority of Puffy on Miyumi. The only thing I remember about that show was the one episode where they were taking the piss out of Yu-Gi-Oh! Of all things. Really? Really, Freya? God damn it. But yeah, like, they were performing for, like, some fucking card game. Tournament. It's like, oh, don't you know? It's the biggest card game in the world. It's Stupido. It's like, why are the sound effects so loud but the music so quiet? Oh my god. What is this? Oh yeah, I'm gonna have to turn that down. Oh, that's annoying. That's annoying. The mixing in this game is kind of meh. Why is it that when I pause it, it goes to widescreen and... Oh... That's something I didn't test. I didn't test the menus. What the fuck is... Okay. Just realize what's going on. Hold on. Just realize what's going on when it comes to that. Where is it? There it is. Where's my mouse gone? Accidentally had WoW Mapper on. So while I was going through this, it was pressing button. It was inputting, like, keyboard shit. So, yeah, there's that. So apologies for that. But, I have absolutely no idea what is going on with the menu here. So this is something I can't really do. But I will... turn down the game a bit here. Try to get it, like, nice medium of, like, you can actually hear the music, but, the sound effects aren't, like, ear-piercingly bad. Okay, so... Yeah, generic beat-em-up controls, got it. Yep, got it.
played WoW just before.
Yeah, yeah. I usually have WoW Mapper on constantly. Mainly because, like, it's something I absolutely hate having to, forget about whenever I actually do play WoW. It's like, oh, how come I can't move my controller? My character. It's like, oh, right, yeah. Oh, really? Oh, come on. So you can't actually throw the barrels, like, immediately after you pick them up. You have to actually wait a couple seconds. Okay. Get out of here! Okay? Why was that so late? Oh, come on. Well, it really doesn't feel like, that combo that the game immediately taught me is, supposed to be part of the combo. Oh, charge it up. Alright, yeah. Oh, come on. I have no health now. Oh, are you fucking serious? I can change the characters, but the health stays the same. That's arse. That's fucking arse. Ah, okay. Now I can see where I was going wrong with that combo. I wasn't doing the inputs quick enough, apparently. Okay, good.
Young Justice 3 Season 2 finished on such a huge cliffhanger, only to be cancelled several years later, fan save it.
Yeah, I heard about that. I both love and hate it when that happens. Like, a show getting cancelled, but, like, people love it too much for it to stay cancelled.
There's too many of them! There's no such thing as too many!
Of course it was a video game.
Dude, that was such a rip. I mean, come on. We just got our butts kicked by Slade's guys.
We? You mean you?
Well, the animations are actually pretty good. Starfire's model was crap. Let me take a look at the game. What are they bucking at now? God damn it. But yeah, the animations for these models are actually surprisingly good. They're, like, nice and, like, cartoonish and stretchy.
It was canceled because target audience wasn't into it as much. God damn it. It was canceled because target audience wasn't as into it, meaning not as much toy sales.
Right, yeah. It was one of those shows that only adults seem to like. That's the thing I always found, like, kind of annoying. Oh, right, yeah, it's a grab. It's something I always found annoying about, like, those types of things. Is there's always, there's always a market for, those types of shows for, like, adults. But they always think, oh, but the kids will like it. Like, you clearly make a, you clearly make a cartoon specifically for, like, mid-teens to, like, early adults, and you get annoyed that kids aren't into the show. Like, fuck off, of course. Oh, there's a dude off on the other side. Get out of here! Just shoot him in the face! Oh my god, he won't die. Hey, there we go.
Yeah, Cartoon Network, man.
Yeah. They just can't get another Ben 10. Like, even their new Ben 10 isn't a good enough Ben 10. Which is hilarious. Replace Raven. Oh, that was that tech kid, wasn't it? Okay, so, like, I only vaguely remember Teen Titans. It was one of those shows that, like, I did watch, but it wasn't a show that I was super into. Like, it was good enough. Like, it was one of those shows I wasn't super into, but it was good enough for me to, like, watch every now and then. Like, if it was on. This guy won't die. Okay, there we go. Fuck. So, yeah, I only vaguely remember, like, some of the characters and plot points and stuff. I think one episode I saw the most and, like, still this day love is, I think they had to fight some incredibly British dude whose, like, whole motif was the fact that he's British. And there was, like, this whole segment where they're doing some, like, MC Escher fucking Scooby-Doo slash, Josie and the Pussycats musical chase scene. I don't know what that fucking episode was, but I remember really liking it when I was younger.
This reminds me of Zaxxagon. I have no knowledge of that planet, Beast Boy. That's because it's a game. Oh.
Someone opened the floodgates. Wait, the AI is not the smartest. Like, the Teen Titans AI, not the, not the enemy AI. Well, to be fair, like, it's not any better anyway, but, you know, having them just run straight into walls making me think that's where I was supposed to go. I'm in here. Does everyone need to be in here? Oh my god. Yeah, everyone had to be in here. Oh my god.
Ben 10 was actually great until the art style change.
Ben 10 was good, like, in my opinion, up until, Ultimate Alien, I think it was? Like, whenever it was, like, the time jump. Like, where Ben, was, like, in his mid to late teens? I can't remember. Like, it still had some good stuff, but, like, it just didn't have the same feel as the original show. That and I couldn't, you know, get Yuri Lowenthal's voice out of my head. Just him playing Ben just felt really strange to me. Pick him up. Hey, there we go. Get out of here.
Alien Force was the first series.
That's right, yeah. It was... Like, I still watched Alien Force a bit, but yeah, I think it was, Okay, I didn't realize that was a, I did not realize that was a, special attack. Okay. But yeah, what was I saying? I did enjoy Alien Force a bit. But yeah, Ultimate Alien is where I, like, kind of stopped caring. Yeah, it is that tech kid.
Ultimate Aliens Mega Evolutions, pretty much.
Yeah. Get out of here.
Yeah,
These enemies feel like they can... Like they can really pack... not pack a punch, but take a punch. That's what I meant. And it's really annoying the crap out of me. It's like how much damage they can soak up. Oh, that's right. Yeah, I can charge that up. Oh, that's a... That's actually kind of cool. Oh, come on. Oh, that's what that second bar is. Okay, got it. One thing I never got about Raven is why is like all of us like weird dark spell things always have like the same spell incantation. It's like there is there like an actual reason for that or is it just something I don't get? Oh, come on. What the hell is... Oh, that's a... Okay. No, I bet this game would be, like, one of those games that's, you know, actually super fun with, like, four players. Because I'm assuming there's, like, a multiplayer version of this. I'm assuming this game has multiplayer. Oh, that's clearly a four-player UI right there. Okay. New moves. Yeah, new moves, I get it.
Yeah, look at them PS2 models.
Hey, the PS2 models aren't actually all that bad. They aren't actually all that bad, because, in the beginning cutscenes, they actually, like, moved around and stretched a bit, like, you know, cartoons. So that, it was actually kind of fun watching them move. What is this platinum? Oh, it is not platinum. Like, not in the slightest.
Jinx, what's she doing out? Graduation isn't for 6 weeks.
Maybe they're cutting class.
It wasn't her whole thing, like, giving people the ability of, like, bad luck. Or some shit, I can't remember.
Titans, go!
I kinda assume that, considering, like, the name of Jinx. Oh my god, the others aren't doing anything. They're just standing around. There's a dude literally right there. Do something about it. Really does cut for, like, cutscenes very often.
And the voice cast is back.
Oh, yeah, the voice cast is, like, pretty much, like, every person, I think, so far. I haven't heard any of the villains yet, so... Don't know how accurate that is. But yeah, I think I'm gonna be Raven this entire bloody game. It's probably because of my Terra Strong bias.
Excellent.
Get the fuck out of here.
Anybody press the button? They don't look at me. I should have equipped my thanks, Robin.
That and goth girls. Everyone needs a big titty goth girl in their life. Everyone does. Ah, that's what. Okay, that's one of the new combos. Okay, got it. Fucking come on. You have to be really goddamn quick and precise to actually get those combos off, which is super annoying. You serious? Fuck you. Stop that. Tunnel Hunter? Really? Not Tomb Raider? Okay, not that way. That's not a... It's not a thing I can do.
It's always a Starfire guy. Long hair, Mitra is the way to go.
Yeah. Yeah, like, Starfire's good. It's just... In this game, the model is kind of creepy looking. Die already. Thank you. Oh my god, leave me alone. Oh, do the thing, do the thing! Oh wow, that didn't kill this dude? Okay. Oh my god, of course another dude showed up. Thank you, Jesus. The enemies take so much damage, it's kind of ridiculous. Oh, that's not fucking fair. Wow, the sound effects are so goddamn loud in this game. I would fix that, but... Yeah. God damn it. It seems that every week there's always, like... A game that, the game that gets picked always has some kind of, emulation problem.
There we go. Reminded me of another game I enjoyed playing on PS2, Spider-Man Friend or Foe.
Never heard of that, not gonna lie. But yes, so far my opinions on this. Yeah, it's a generic beat 'em up game. Like, not gonna lie, I'm actually enjoying this way more than the Ninja Turtles one I played like a few months back. At least I have, like, AI helping me a bit. And the game seems to be, like, super generous on, like, health pickups and stuff.
Two-player co-op beat-em-up where you play two-player partners can pick whichever Spider-Man villain to play as.
Ooh, interesting. That's actually kind of cool. Fuck off. Hit me out of my goddamn combo. Get out of here. Yeah, fuck this guy in particular. Is that seriously my jump sound effect? I just noticed it. That sucks. What an awful sound effect. Get the fuck out of here. Oh shit, actual boss fight? Wasn't there an episode where, like, Cyborg had, like, a fling with Jinx or some shit? I don't know. It's been so long since I've, watched Teen Titans. Yeah, whoosh, yeah. It was, one hell of a fucking sound effect. Look at that, Jackson 5 Reggie. Oh, yeah. I'm guessing you just saw that on the Discord. Where the fuck is... Okay, he's over here. Wow, you fucking loser. Yeah, fucking juggle him. Yeah. Reggie back in the day with his fucking afro. Holy crap. Oh, that's way less interesting than I thought it was going to be. I thought it was just trying to do like a Newton's cradle of wrecking boss. Crap. That actually did a lot of damage to me. Ah, she picked me up! Fuck! Bitch! Right, stop it, leave me alone. Get out of here. Stop blocking. Stop blocking. Piece of shit. Stop blocking my attacks. Oh, fuck off. Oh well, at least he dropped me onto a health pickup. Dumb shit. Yeah, pick him up. Eat shit! That was fucking lame, holy crap. Oh, that looked really stupid. say a jittery raven. Oh, come on. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, her whole thing was bad luck, that's right. I was right. Somehow. Wow, fuck you too, okay.
Shiver me timbers, girl.
Well, she's kind of a bitch, she is. Stop blocking. Get out of here. I didn't think that would work. Get out of it. Oh my god. Oh, okay, that's how that works. Great. Gonna fucking jitter. Oh, Jesus. Not the only one who could shoot shit. Get out of here. Oh, come on, I just came over here to use my thing. You ruined it.
Feel bad for not remembering a lot of Teen Titans episodes.
Dude, me too. It's a show, like as I mentioned, like, before you showed up, it's a show that I watched, but never actually, like, kept up with. I'd only watch, like, a few episodes here and there. Ow, fuck. Can you, like, not? Get out of here. Did that actually not do anything? Okay, yeah, when she's like that, I can't do anything. Got it. Whoa, fucking hell. That was quite the goddamn explosion. Oh, come on. Now this just feels unfair at this point. Get out of it. Why is the sound effect so loud but everything else so goddamn quiet? Hit him! Hit him! Combo him! There we go.
If Jinx is around, I bet Gizmo and Mammoth can't be far behind.
That's what the third dude's name was.
What do you got, Cyborg?
Looks like Gizmo has hacked the power plant.
Let's go!
I knew there was like a super strength dude, but I forgot his name. Wait, I'd love to be able to do these moves if the game, you know, the game actually let me, what the fuck? Characters unlocked. I can play as a, what the fuck is MMM? Oh my god, that's something I, okay.
Whatever. Apparently there's a lot of unlocks in this game.
Oh, wasn't that dude that actually turned Raven into a bunny? Like, try to use it for magic tricks.
Yeah, Raven's mirror.
I have no idea what the fuck that means.
Doesn't look like anyone's home.
Don't believe it.
Really, that's all you got? What happened to, like, all the... Like, yeah, what happened to all the animation and, like, the, cool shit from the first cutscene that we saw? What happened to that? Oh my god, that is so loud. Ah, okay. So apparently the jump button is also an attack button when you do it in certain parts of the combo? I have no idea what's going on. That is so weird. It is so weird that the jump button turns into like a separate attack button on its own, mid-combo. But only during some combos, it's...
Yeah, animation is expensive. Gotta love that joke from Beavis and Butthead.
Okay, just attack and shit. Oh, of course that deals. Of course that does damage to me. Fuckers, not shoot shit at me. Thank you. Of course none of that's actually hitting the dude. Go. Keep hitting him. Magic combo him.
Excellent.
Oh, come on. Should, get rid of these goddamn turrets first. Now get the fuck out of here. Oh, okay, any attack button just triggers that. Great. Great. I did not want to... It didn't even kill him! Oh my god.
That sucked. Teacher goes on about our beauty of animation, how expensive it is. It can be for 2 minutes. All the while for that 2 minutes, it's just there in a still frame, people some butthead in their seats for 2 minutes.
Oh, yeah. That's a good gag. I wonder if there's, like, actually a place that you can easily watch Beavis and Butthead now. This fucking fly is pissing me the fuck off. Every time I get rid of one fly, like, the next day there's always another one. God damn it. One of these days these flies won't show up anymore.
Some Butthead game on PS2?
I don't think so. I don't think so. I know there was once on like Super Nintendo and shit. Really? You calling us nose wipes, piece of shit? Get out of here. Wow, that nearly fucking killed him. That did, though. Xena's point and click game for them. Oh, yeah. Yeah, there's a platformer, a kind of a point and click style adventure as well. There's actually quite a few Beavis and Butthead games, and they were all garbage. Eat shit, Beast Boy. God damn, this game likes to just cut in for a small cutscene. Oh no, he's hacked fucking Cyborg. Hey, there's Mammoth. There he is. Don't know why he doesn't get his own level. Okay, beat him, keep Cyborg safe. Got it. Oh, leave me alone. Out of here. Really, his special attack was a spinning lariat? Spinning lariat that did nothing. Shit. Hit him! He's spamming magic at him! Come on, Starfire! You can do it. Oh, fuck. Oh, crap. Get the fuck out of here, leave me alone! Oh, come on. Street pizza? What the fuck kind of... What kind of threat is that? You are going to be street pizza. Yeah, I'm fucking trying. Calm down. Jesus. Hey, got it.
Is that you, Cyborg?
Booyah!
It's him.
Let's get over to the Hive Academy.
Was that seriously the end of the level? That's the shortest one yet. Ooh, White Raven. That's something I actually know.
This game released in 2006.
Wasn't that when the show released? So, yeah, probably would have been. Not gonna lie, that little chibi Jinx is actually really fucking cute. Holy crap. That's actually really adorable looking.
Perhaps Gizmo ran somewhere else.
Nah, he's here.
Cyborg's right. They're all here.
All?
Gizmo? Mammoth and Jinx.
Owe me a soda. Welcome, Titans, to the Hive Academy Assault Course. Get ready for your final exam.
And do me final.
And what's the whole point of this, exactly?
This game is developed by Behavior Interactive. Who the hell are Behavior Interactive? Same guys who made Dead by Daylight.
Oh, wow. Wow, I was, not expecting that.
I'm real sorry about that.
Not expecting that in the slightest. Ooh, that does good damage. Okay. Charging up triangle instead of circle, that actually does more damage. Ah, bitch fell. Oh, come on. But yeah, with these apparently unlockable characters that I'm getting, does that mean I can actually play as the bad guys in this? Is that a thing I'm actually able to do, considering they seem to have some kind of just basic moveset? As if so, that's actually kind of cool. Like a free play mode where you can get like a handful of like just random NPCs, like some enemies and like Teen Titans, kind of like the newer Lego games. That would actually be kind of cool. Just play as whoever the fuck you want.
Made a lot of cartoon kids movie game Titans in the early 2000s.
All right. See, you don't get games like that anymore. You don't get, just very basic, like, tie-in games. The only place that seem to get tie-in games now are fucking, like, the mobile fucking app store and whatever the fuck. And they're always, like, ridiculously poor quality, even for mobile games. Oh, get fucked, you shit. Like, I think the last game I actually saw that was, that was actually a proper, like, video game tie-in that was sold on consoles was, like, Monsters High? For like the 360. Like, you just don't get these games anymore because the video game industry is more interested in trying to make the biggest game that ever existed instead of, you know, just small stupid fun crap. Damn, this kid keeps falling off.
They also made Wet? Oh, wow. Till 2010, they're known as Artificial Mind and Movement.
Ah, okay. See, that makes sense. That makes sense, because, yeah, that is one of the, names that showed up at the beginning of the game. Ow, fucker. Hairy one. No, I always love fucking Starfire's dialogue. Just because, like, it's the Like, the whole fish out of water experience just turned up to 11. Street pizza lane again. What the f- I can't even see where the fuck I am. Hey, there we go. The stage is actually back.
Now we don't have the schedule, but holy shit, love to see you play Wet.
I've never played Wet before. I've heard it's not the best. But to be fair, like, considering, like, the amount of crap that just comes out now, it'd probably be, like, really refreshing to play. Get fucked. Oh, come on. Don't throw me off. Oh, come on. Actually, let me in to hit you cunts. There we go. Fucking, are you serious, dude? Oh, fucking murdered. Okay. Oh, come on. Come on, let me up. Oh my god. Get out of here. Come on, keep hitting it with fucking magic. There we go.
Really enjoyed it. It's dumb fun.
Yeah.
A for effort, F for results. Yes, you are very bad students.
Ugh.
Graduates.
This is up with her face. Well, to be fair, you started the game playing a video game. Maybe you just played it for 6 weeks straight and didn't realize it. To be fair, considering that this is Teen Titans, I wouldn't put it past them. That's probably the big twist. I was fucking right. I was right. You can play as Jinx, Gizmo, and Mammoth. Holy crap. Man, if I had this game, like, when I was much younger and actually watched Teen Titans a lot more, I would have fucking loved this.
Holy crap. Beast Boy just yeet cheeks off stage? Yeah, I think so. So weird to see behavior go from making Disney's Planes the video game to Dead by Daylight 3 years later.
I don't think I can change in the story mode. The fuck? What is that guy?
Put all these guys away?
Yes, we have. And somebody has let them out.
See, that's the kind of animation I wanted. I wanted from, like, those other shorter ones. We actually have to fight these rabbits, I think. Oh my god. Please tell me I can place these rabbits. I'm actually getting my shit pushed in like way more than I was by the previous levels. Is there any more? Because I could hear, like, Robin trying to attack something. No, okay.
Got actually Big Chunga's dead meme, yes.
Look at those fuckers. Oh my god. I didn't even realize. Get out of here. You shit memes. They really call him Mumbo Jumbo. That's racist as fuck. Get out of here. Oh, get fucked, dude. Oh, come on. So who wrote that line, "We're buddies fighters"? That is so shit. Oh, god damn it, that's not fair. This crap. No, stop it. Bad. Bad rabbit. Ugh. Oh, come on. Hey, there we go. Hey, what happened to the power-ups that let me do, like, special attacks and shit? What happened to that? That would be super useful right now. Oh my god, you fuckers, stop. Every time I get really close to, like, finishing this bit, it's like, nah, let's hit him. Oh my god. Fuck off. No. Stop it. Yeah, get out of here. Stupid rabbit. Piece of shit. There we go.
Can you play as whichever Titan?
Yeah, just press left and right and it changes which Titan you are. You can just Raven. Yeah, just I can just be whoever. But I just prefer to be Raven. It's because of my Terra Strong bias. Fuck off. Oh my god, get out of it. There's so many dudes here.
You got separate health bars?
They don't. That's the annoying thing, they don't. They do not have separate health bars. You switch character, if you have low health, you're fucked. You still have low health. There we go. It's already 9 o'clock, fuck. Get out of here. Fuck off. Get out of here. Thank you, Beast Boy. Of course, there was one I missed.
There we go.
Great, who's this new dude? What do the pink ones do? He was just bitching about it before, now he seems to love it. Okay. Okay, Beast Boy. Didn't even get the pink guy to, like, the chance to hit me. Fucking, get out of here. Exact same animation as last time.
Let's go. Mumbo is not getting away.
Okay. That was fucking quick.
That one's the key. Take out the spawner and we can clear out the rest.
Okay. It's an enemy spawner. God, my favorite type of enemies in beat 'em ups. Why does that one have a shield? There we go. You fuck? Stop throwing carrots at me. Okay, he's dead.
Where the fuck he was?
Wherever he was, he's dead. Oh crap. Leave me alone, I'm trying to get rid of the things, damn it. Oh, I did not realize this was here. Oh, come on, don't block. Oh, that's a slowdown power-up? Get fucked! Oh, it slows down the enemies. Okay, never mind. Never mind. That's not what I thought it did. Get the fuck out of here! Oh god, that camera shift did not feel well. Like that camera shift legit actually gave me motion sickness a little bit. Fucking rabbit, get out of here. Come on, stop it. Come on, fall off. There we go. Hey, the same fucking fly animation. Why does it have to load a cutscene every single time it does that? Like, was that absolutely necessary every time? Get fucked. Out of my way. Grab the thing. Three spawners. Wow, fuck me, dude. Okay.
Speaking of early 2000s Cartoon Network shows, you know that show I unfortunately didn't see by the time?
Megazaxlr. Dude, that show is amazing. I love that fucking show. I haven't seen it in years, though. Oh, leave me alone. Oh, you fuck. It's one of those shows, like, pretty much everyone wants a comeback, but no one will actually give them the time of day to actually make more episodes.
I'm unfamiliar with this language. What is he saying?
Nothing good.
Of course.
Really should watch it, dude. It is great.
Dude wants to tune up a car, turns out he accidentally, like, turns his car into a giant fucking mech that he found from scraps in a junkyard. I can play as the bunnies. I can play as the bunnies.
Holy crap.
Yeah, how come I can't make, like, dark bird, like, shit like that in this game? It's just, like, generic dark waves. That's lame.
Well played, Titans, but still not enough.
Does this mean I can actually play as this dude as well? Can I actually play as Mumbo Jumbo at the end of this level? Just please, that better be a yes. Oh, can you stop doing that? Thank you. Why is it only me he's, like, trying to fight? That's bullshit. Friggin' asshole. Get out of it. Oh, stop the combo, jump. There we go. Now I can finally do it. Okay, so I'm only just now learning that when they're charging up like their own attacks, the bosses can't actually be hit, which is super annoying. It's how come that doesn't apply to me? That's bullshit. Go to the team attack markers? Over here, okay. Oh, I have to get everyone here. Okay. Oh my god. There's Starfire spot. Come on. Oh my god, Beast Boy. Please. Thank you. There we go. That was actually really obnoxious to do. That was really obnoxious.
Your circus is going dark, Mumbo.
You got some splaining to do, Carney.
Magician to magician, how'd you do it?
I have no idea. It was magic.
First, someone was messing with time. Now someone is manipulating space.
Wait, since when was
Robin,
space Robin, being manipulated?
Your exploration of the game illuminated our troubling situation?
In other words, do you have a clue as to why our life is suddenly like a video game?
Yes,
but it's too weird to be possible.
This is a special report from News Central. There is ongoing chaos at the docks. We now take you live to
Titans, go!
Wait, wasn't there a dude whose, like, whole ability was he could, like, put people into, like, the realm of a TV? Can that actually work with video games? Is that what's going on here? Oh, did I accidentally skip the character unlock, or did I actually not unlock anything? Perform a close team attack by pressing L1 and walking into another Titan who has picked up an enemy. Oh, okay. Would have been good to have that in the tutorial.
Titans, go!
That would have been pretty sweet. Oh, it's fucking Slade's minions. Get fuck out of here. There we go. Like, all the enemies always seem to, okay. So that's what that is. Anyway. Yeah, all the enemies seem to just, like, take ages to die. It feels really obnoxious to fight them. And considering how, like how long these stages go for and how many enemies they give you. Just, like, in general, kind of feels eh. Nice job. Nice job, Cyborg. Oh, they're all gone? Okay. Okay. Wait in an elevator only just to get a, enemy introduction cutscene. Starfire, how the fuck did you get there before I did? Get out of here. Fucking stop it. Damn it. There we go. Okay. And they still didn't die. Fantastic. See, with how rare that bloody power-up is, that should be, like... That should be used as a, like, kill everything on screen button. But it's like, nah. Just do a slight amount of damage button. Okay, there we go. Fuck me. You guys gonna do anything about this, or you just, okay, guess I gotta do it. There we go. The AI is not the smartest. Button? I'm pressing. Okay. Die already! Is he stuck in the. Okay, there we go. Just doesn't want to die. I've been beating the absolute shit out of this basic dude, and he just doesn't die. Holy fuck. Okay, there we go. Fuck me, dude.
You know, it's the second time another person on my friends list got their Steam account hacked by their phishing links. Oh,
that sucks. That's awful. Thank you, Beast Boy. What? You guys gonna do anything about this, or is it just me? Okay. No, apparently I'm the only one. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, at least they're not too tough. They seem to be able to, like, die pretty quickly in comparison to literally everything else I've been put up against.
Probably with those fish links, once that person is hacked, a bot message will go up to the friend that account has in order to get them as well.
Ah, right, yeah. An old friend of mine had that happen, to their bloody Facebook page. Cyborg? There we go. Yeah, an old friend of mine had that happen to their Facebook page, which was really weird. Like, not get a message from them in like 10 years, and it's like, hey, check this thing out. And it's like, oh, it's that person's been hacked. Okay. Good to know. Oh, of course the fucking turrets have shields now, too. Let me... over here. Oh, it's an extra life. Not exactly what I wanted, but still helpful. Come on. Can you guys help me destroy this turret, or are you just gonna stand there? Of course they're just gonna stand there. No, don't hit me. Don't hit me, please. I have so little health. Great. Oh well. It's a good thing I got another life just before. At least there's that. Come on. There we go. Oh, why does everything have fucking shields on now? Oh my god. Can I seriously not use my charge up attacks now? Okay, there we go. That was really weird. Break the goddamn turret. hell are those things? What the hell are those pickups? Like, right over there. Oh my god, I need to see them. What the fuck are these? The sauce? They give me free shit, that's all I know. Come on.
Come on, get away from me, let's see. Isn't that why you need to delete the friend from your account until they've got their account back? Yeah. Which I got was literally, hey, download GTA 5 for free, no deposit. Oh my god. Message even started out as, hey mate. So cringe, yeah. Playing people still say mate in 2019. Playing people don't own a copy of GTA 5.
Yeah. Like, at this point, like, pretty much everyone has GTA 5. And if you don't, apparently it's fucking like $25 now. Die already. Die already. Die already. Thank you. Oh my god. Oh, come on. Okay, there is something I'm supposed to be doing here, but, like, clearly I'm not doing it right, I think. I feel like I'm not doing it right. I was getting the shit kicked out of me while I was trying to read the thing and I couldn't read it. Oh my fucking goddamn, it takes him forever to die. He's still not dead! Fucking die already. Okay, giant rubit.
And you really want to make a realization?
Oh, yeah, that shit. Yeah. Fucking, come on, leave me alone. Okay. I failed the thing. Didn't even realize what I was supposed to do. Whatever it was, I failed. Wait, there we go. Stop all the enemies before all the containers are stolen. Oh, okay. I was going as, like, literally as fast as I could before, so, how the hell am I supposed to get this now? I thought I was going fast enough. Oh, fuck off. Don't fucking block, you piece of shit! Making this way harder than it fucking should be. Oh, come on! Please Please tell me that dude fell. Okay. There we go. Now I'm actually doing it faster. No, get up! Let me fucking hit these dudes. This is fucking bad. I don't think I'm gonna be able to do it. Especially when they're fucking hitting me like that. Wow, that's very disheartening. Like, punching that robot and hearing a squeaky noise come out of it. Did I do it that time? Did I actually do it that time? Okay, this is new, so... Possibly? Explosives. Why did he change from a T-Rex back to himself? Being a T-Rex would have been like so much more more useful. Would have actually like ran faster.
Monsters, Inc. Scream Team and a bunch of other Disney games. Oh my god.
They did? Holy shit. Oh, what a piece of crap that game was. Holy crap.
Weird they went from Disney planes to Dead by Daylight in just 3 years.
Yeah. Super weird. Oh, that's bullshit. Bullshit, I can't play as Raven. Fucking get back here. Fuck you, I'm trying to throw the criminal in the fucking thing like I'm supposed to. Thank you. We got two dudes in there. Where the hell are the rest of the criminals that I need to fight to throw them in there? Ah, there we go, there's one. Pick him up. There we go. Throw him in. Hey, there we go. Can I play as Raven again? Please. Please, game. Okay. This weak special is just a weak as fuck combo. That sucks. Die already. Stop blocking my shots. I will fucking destroy you. Pick him up. Oh, that's what that was. Okay.
Okay. I think Scream Team was great back in the day, just didn't age well. Yeah.
does not age well. Pick him up. Eh. Oh, come on. Oh, come on! Of course I got in the way. Fall over, fall over, thank you. Oh, get fucked, let me pick him up. Oh, I... Fuck you, dude. Go. Let's get the dude over here. There we go. Okay. I can't even see where anything is. Damn, Cyborg's animations are really stiff and just weird. They look like shit. Okay, got that guy. Fucking, come on. Finally. God damn it, I just want to play as Raven again, it's what I know. Oh my god, get fucked. Get out of here. Thank you, Beast Boy. That was fucking stupid. And apparently that fucking killed me. That was really stupid. The laser sound effects hitting the, like, hitting anything is just punching sound effects. That's hilarious. How did I not notice that until now?
My expectations for a game that's over 10 years old.
Yeah. I have high expectations for every game. That's why I think mobile gaming is trash. Even back in the day when it was so cool, like, fantastic. And not filled with microtransaction bullcrap. Like, I'll always have high expectations for something that I have to pay for. What the fuck is... Why was he dancing like a monkey? Oh, okay, he's a suicide bomber. That's a nice thing to put into a kid's game. Oh my god, there we go. Somehow managed to do that. Hey, there we go. Okay, good. Hey, there we go. Got my girl back. Yeah, he just fucking explodes.
I think it was a suicidal enemy, but having that and it came...
This is really weird. Yeah, it's super weird. Like, to be fair, they're robots, but it still feels really weird. I'd really like to know what, like, some of these, pickups are, like, actually do. Like, they seem to be a currency half the time, but there's nothing to buy? At least not that I've noticed. Like, what the fuck is this shit? I always forgot they're robots. Yeah. Like, that's why they break into bits when they die. Instead of, you know, the generic kids game of just, like, fading away. Get the fuck out of here. Oh, of course there's fucking snipers over here. Oh, get fucked, leave me alone. Leave me alone, don't fuck pick me up, you piece of shit! Oh my god, die already. Thank you. I had to beat up that guy so much that it fully filled up my charge bar. Holy crap. Oh my god, die already. There we go.
Also makes that whole scene where the Beast Boy munches on one a whole lot less terrifying.
Yeah, the squeak, right? I have absolutely no idea why there's a squeak.
Throw something in. That should do it.
Cyborg's right. Find anything you can throw. How about the minion?
Girl, I love that.
It's fucked up, but I kind of like it. God damn it. Just go all fucking Kenshiro on these motherfuckers. Okay. Stop blocking my attacks, you motherfucker. Why the squeak? Why the squeak?
Like a girl who can kick my ass.
Hey dude, can you, like, not do that? Can I pick this up? There we go. Really? Didn't even bother? There we go. Oh my god. Push him back into his dudes. Hey, there we go. That somehow worked. Really, get the fucking shield off you. Oh, okay, that... I didn't realize the force field was there. Stop, you fucking assholes. There we go.
Jesus Christ. Anyone seen Netflix's series of Titans?
No. I don't think so. Oh, Jesus. Oh, come on. Yeah, I'm pretty sure, like, most people saw, like, the first thing of that. The first trailer where Robin's like, fuck Batman, and everyone's like, yeah, no, this isn't Titans. I'm not supporting this. Oh, yeah, that's not fair. I love how Beast Boy's ranged option is he turns into a chimpanzee and throws bananas at dudes. Cause yeah, that's gonna be super effective against dudes. Die already. Die. Die. Block my attacks. There we go. Yeah, suicide dude just chilling. There's a few of them. Oh my god, leave me alone. I just want to get rid of these dudes that are up here. Fuck it, die already. Oh my god, I hate you. Thank you, oh my lord. Go away. Okay. Fucking finally. I think enemies, like, always take so much damage. No, don't. Ah, bastard. Okay, guess that one's just not gonna die. Just doesn't want to. There we go. Got it. Please tell me this is like the end. No? Okay. Still going. Same level is still going. Oh my god, these dudes with the fucking laces, they won't shut the fuck up. Oh my god. They fucking refuse to.
Live action show Starfire looks like a back alley street hooker. Oh my god, yeah.
Oh, come on. Also, wasn't there, like, a scene in that where... I think it was Raven was, like, sticking up for Starfire because people were making fun of her for being black? Or something like that? And it was... just felt really out of place and weird. And, like, of all the characters that would actually make sense would be, Cyborg. I think it was something like that, or maybe Raven was... No, I mean, maybe Starfire was helping Raven because of some thing that's, like, clearly trying to, like, push people's buttons about, like, socio-political bullshit. Like, something like that, yeah.
Wasn't Grey Robin and Batman was strange in making... of a girl. It was weird and stuff. I was actually quite good.
Yeah. Alright. And another section where I can't play is Raven. God damn it. Pick up the dude. Thank you.
Yeah, once you get past the Backstreet Hooker look, she's pretty cool.
Yeah. Could be. It just feels so weird and like... like, when it comes to the casting, it just feels, like, so tone-deaf to what it actually is. It's like... see, the annoying thing about, like, talking about the new Teen Titans... like, the live-action Teen Titans is, like, there's absolutely no way you can talk about it without sounding like, oh, I hate women and minorities and shit. It's like, because that just seems to be, like, the whole point, like, of why they, hired those actors, those actresses in the first place, and it just, yeah. Like, specifically to stir up, controversy just to... just to get people to watch it regardless, kind of like what happened with the new Ghostbusters. You say it fucking worked, didn't it? Got people to watch the movie. Oh my god, this slime dude just won't die. Thank you, Starfire, for picking up the dude I was trying to shoot with my goddamn laser. I hate you. You goddamn space alien. There we go. Jesus, tap dancing Christ.
Squeak again, goddamn. I wasn't made for gun that scene, yeah. Scene where Ruben and Starfire at a cafe, some waitress redneck boyfriend comes in.
What is even happening in this game? I don't know. I legit actually have no idea. It's like, as soon as we beat, like, Gizmo, Jinx, and Mammoth, it felt like the game just skipped a couple chapters. And now I actually have absolutely no idea what's going on story-wise. Can you fucking stop shooting me in the back? You can't. Thank you. Pick the dude up. There we go. Okay. I don't know. Okay. That's what that did, apparently. Just skip that dude's fight. Oh, come on. Can I be Raven? Can I be Raven, please? Or is... oh my god. Really? Nah, okay. Raven is still indisposed. Fuck. Really, Robin? That was the worst throw of all time. Knock him out. Knock him out. Thank you. Oh, get fucked. Of course that thing got in the way. Are you serious? This wriggles out of my goddamn... No! Get out of here! I want to pick up the criminal. Thank you. Holy shit. Where's the last dude? He's over here. Fuck off. So these slime guys just don't die. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Up, come on.
Oh my god. Didn't the actress say that they didn't even like the source material of Ghostbusters in the first place?
Yeah. I believe that's what happened. I remember someone said they didn't even like Ghostbusters in the first place. I can't remember who it was though. This level just doesn't want to end. Holy shit. Is there seriously more? Okay, good. Oh my god, fuck off. How is there more of this shit? This just doesn't want to end. It refuses to fucking end. Like, this whole time we're supposed to be, like, chasing after Slade, I think? Slade hasn't even shown up. That last prisoner gone. It's over here. Get over here. Stop running away from me. There we go. Okay. Hey Raven, it'd be great if you could like join in this fight. Oh, she's in. Fucking finally. Oh my goddamn. Oh god, I miss her in her AoEs. Holy shit. Yeah, I totally needed that extra life. Oh, come on. There we go. Fuck me. Hey, Matthias, what's going on, dude? There is so much of this crap. If only I knew what it did. I don't know what the hell this is I'm actually collecting.
I really don't want to be fighting green slime today.
forgot about Larry. Weird, like, extra-dimensional alien thing that dresses up as Robin for some reason. Why is he a collectible in this?
So, wasn't there a Sonic Panel Q&A not too long ago?
I think so? I think they also talked about some stuff that was going on with Team Sonic Racing. Maybe. Because I think I saw like the Sonic Twitter actually like shill out a remix of what was it? Bingo Highway from Sonic Heroes that's actually going to be in Team Sonic Racing. And yeah, the song kind of fucking bops. God, die already. Die already. Guys, this would be so much easier if, like, the AI actually fought it as well. You fucking serious? Finally! Ah. Jesus, Tap Dancing Christ.
That's our own Twitter video panel. Probably one of the worst questions ever on a Q&A panel. Guy asking what would happen if there was a Sonic Cross
Batman crossover. That's not the worst question I've heard at a Q&A panel. Oh boy. I think the worst question I think I've ever heard at a Q&A panel was, of course, it was at a fucking Brony convention. I believe some random dude was asking some of the voice actors if they actually partake in looking at the porn that like the fan base makes, and I'm like, oh my god, why the fuck did you say that? Why did you say that? There were kids around. Do I actually go in here? Is the camera keeps, like, changing my focus to there. Get fucked, leave me alone. So what happened in Smash Sunday? The thing with Smash is, like, the arenas have been broken for so long that I'm just waiting for them to, fix the arenas again. Then, like, Smash Sunday will probably come back. Haven't done it in a few weeks. Honestly, I miss Smash. Not gonna lie.
Bad news. Plasmus offspring.
Oh, this tunnel looks like the inside of my nose.
It is much like the Slugwarp's hovels of Tamaran.
I don't know which is worse.
Well, I cannot comment on Beast Boy's nose.
Oh, leave me alone. Leave me the fuck alone!
Perfect place to pop the question. For a show for little girls, hey, do you guys
look at porn? Oh my god, yeah. That guy's an idiot. Though I do like the fact that, like, both the voice actors and even, like, the people in the audience of that panel, like, dude, are you a fucking idiot? Are you the dumbest motherfucker on the planet right now? Do you really think that's an appropriate question to say right now? I'll die already. Fucking behind the thing, I can't hit him.
I'm playing a Dragon Ball FighterZ, my favorite game right now. Love,
love the combos. If you want more combos, play other, like, play fighting games that aren't Smash. Oh my god, these guys just don't stop. Oh my god, they are the worst enemies ever. Like, if I had, like, some way to, like, upgrade my strength or some shit, this wouldn't be as bad, but goddamn. This fucking sucks. It feels like every area takes, like, 5 to 10 minutes long.
You mean to check out FighterZ? Looking at it, kind of feels a bit like Skullgirls.
Not really. If anything, Skullgirls is more like, Marvel vs. Capcom, kind of. Just, like, not as insane. FighterZ is more like, if anything, it's more like the, Persona fighting games. Like, simplified combos and shit. And finally, I finished that goddamn level. How long did that level take? Like, 45 goddamn minutes? Plasma's Kid and Fang. Okay. New characters. Oh, that's that British dude I was talking about. Like, the beginning of the stream. Like, his first episode's the one, is the episode I remember the most.
Looks like the Mountain of Snot is waking up.
Plasmus.
He looks like a Ben 10 alien.
He really does.
Something tells me this is a, Nope, come on. Really? Okay, yeah, Starfire's doing what I was trying to do. Yeah, this is a throw barrels at the big guy kind of boss. Pick it up. Okay, random thing to say in a boss battle. Oh, get fucked, come on.
Smells like the underside of a Zornian muck beetle.
Oh my god, there are so many of these things.
Sorry, but you look like a bum.
Oh my god, shut up, Starfire. Holy shit, you are annoying. Like, seriously, some of the lines that they've given the team is, like, some of the most annoying, stupid shit ever. Never really did like cranberry sauce. They don't stop! They don't fucking stop! Ah, great, okay, we're doing this thing again. Get up, Starfire. Oh, get fucked! There we go. Love that. Everyone has some kind of beam, even Beast Boy for some reason. But Robin's just throwing shit at him. Like,
interesting.
How does turning into a pterodactyl give him, like, some kind of fucking energy beam coming out of his mouth? This isn't Transformers. This isn't Beast Wars. It's not Pterosaur. Oh, wow. New characters. Hotspot, Plasmus, Dr. Light, and Red Raven. Huh.
Wonder who the fuck they are.
Well, I know Red Raven is clearly Raven, but red. Because we had White Raven before. It's like different versions of her, like, emotions, right? From that one episode? God, I hope people know what the fuck I'm talking about. Oh, Edgelord.
Nothing. Just a hunch.
Yeah. Lunch sounds good. Who's buying?
God damn, this is so stupid, this game. Oh, fuck yeah. Elevator level, my favorite. Like, every beat-em-up has to have, like, an elevator level. Like, it's pretty much like a lore at this point. A lore of game design. Get the fuck out of here. Fall off the edge. Hey, there we go. Oh, great. No, no. Bad. Don't want to get hit. No, don't hit me. Hey, this animation again. Oh, bigger Brobit. Wait, what? I didn't even notice him there in the background. Ow, fuck. I just got comboed into oblivion. I nearly did again, holy shit. Are you serious? Are you fucking serious? Okay. Wow, that does a lot of damage. Wow, that's two lives because of that fucking shit. That's not fair.
I'm ready. Let him fly.
Is he only targeting me? That's not fair. That's something I want.
Come
Is it gonna spawn more dudes, or is it just this one? Okay, fuck. Looks like I gotta waste this on the one dude. Yeah, I had to waste that on the one dude, that's not fun. Really? All I did is go up some stairs. I really need a cutscene? Okay, knock that dude off, and there goes that one. My attacks feel like they do, like, so little. Okay. Like, one of these things has to be, no, okay. One of them's probably going to be reset. I don't want to, okay. Yeah, I don't actually want to fuck with that. Yeah. I was about to say, like, one of them's got to be, like, an upgrade store or something. But yeah, I realized, yeah, it's, one of them's probably, like, restart. Or some shit. What the fuck is that noise? Like, the noise they make when they get hit is so weird. Is that even the sound that they're making when they're hitting? Or is it just a random noise that they're making? These... Oh my god. They just not stopping. Probably shouldn't have gotten too close to him. Okay. That was really stupid. Like, seriously, what is that noise? Fucking, no, I don't want you to step on it. Pick it up. Okay. I thought that was the emulator fucking up like it did with, Yu-Gi-Oh! That noise, but no, that's actually part of the game, that noise. Are you fucking serious? Why do they keep spawning more? Get fucked, dude. Just die already. Oh my god, that was so annoying. The baffling choices this game makes when it comes to, like, scene transition, cutscenes. Like, was that entirely necessary? It's the cutscene of them, like, jumping down, like, a foot. Ooh, I'll take that. Just a dude over there.
Goose 2050 at Dog Express and Splatoon 2 is getting is still getting Japanese exclusive gear. Canal.
To be fair, it is more popular in Japan. Stop that shit. There we go. Fuck me. Oh, that was like Starfire's weird fucking bug pet, wasn't it?
I just picked up.
Hey, Jittery Raven's back. Explode! Holy shit, these popsicles explode! Over here, let me beat the absolute shit out of you. Out of it. There we go. Oh, don't tell me there's another dude somewhere. Oh, okay, that's what I have to do. Explosive barrels coming out of fucking nowhere. We're gonna get a cutscene? Yep, we're gonna get a cutscene. Just the gate opening, then it's gonna cut back. Is that absolutely necessary? Oh, hello, whatever the fuck that is.
I'm ready. Let him fly.
No, come on. Beat the ever-loving tar out of it. There we go, okay. Oh, but of course there's another dude. Really? I was not expecting that line. Oh my god. Get fucked, someone wrote that. It's the Chattanooga Choo Choo. Oh my god, that is the dumbest fucking thing I think I've ever seen in a game.
Of all the these memes of J.K. Rowling constantly chugging out new lore to Harry Potter characters being super gay, of course, off screen.
No, like, I like the idea that J.K. Rowling is just, like, making up really stupid shit, and, like, having, like, and putting that as lore. Like, to me, that's fucking funny. It's like, after that whole, after that whole thing about, like, before plumbing wizards would just shit their ropes and then teleport it to a different dimension. Yeah, teleport their shit to a different dimension. It's like, you just can't take that shit seriously. You can't take that shit seriously anymore. Come on. Are you guys seriously not even going to try to hit this dude? This is seriously all up to me. Okay. Thank you, Beast Boy, for at least trying. Thank you. But yeah, that whole thing about J.K. Rowling making characters gay. I think my favorite tweet is from, I think, The Onion? It's like J.K. Rowling, like, finally announces that you, the viewer, were gay this whole time. Like, that shit's funny. And combo him into oblivion. Oh, get fucked. Oh, great. Now there's two fucking flies in here trying to get my shit. Come on. This is why I like Australian winter so much. All the flies just die. Flies stop breeding. It's like, my house is just infested with flies 24/7 for like 9 out of the 12 months of the year.
It's so fucking annoying.
Okay, that's the end of the level. God fucking damn. Little Slade minion. Unlock new arenas and play against your friends. Okay. Okay, is it just the boss fight against him, or... Okay, no. No, it's actually more. So... What I'm gonna do, I'm guessing that's exit. So yeah. Something I completely forgot to talk about, I actually gotta cut this stream off by an hour because like I got a 7:30 appointment tomorrow. So yeah, what I'm going to do is like for this next half hour I'm gonna see what this shit is and actually see Yeah, holy crap, there is a lot of playable fucking characters. Wow. So yeah, you got the basic Teen Titans, just a random dude, a bunny, a Slade minion. Got like the actual, like, enemies here. It's like, oh, that's what Red Raven is. It's like the evil fucking Raven. That's who Cyclone is. Okay. The MMM employee is just Beast Boy in a fucking outfit. Beast Boy the Clown. Oh, Fang's that spider dude, right. Yeah, that's Dr. Light, that's Bumblebee, and that's Hotspot. Okay. Okay. All of this is just flooding back to me now.
That's fine. It's pretty fun to watch.
Yeah, it wasn't fun to play, not gonna lie.
Yeah. It's like time splitters level
of playable characters. Oh, yeah, it's kind of ridiculous. I'm gonna... I'm assuming like Red Raven plays exactly the same as the other Raven. Yeah. So yeah, this is going to be really stupid. Yeah, this plays exactly the same. Oh, hello. Why is the AI for this so much stronger than the AI for the story mode?
Is that supposed to be impressive?
Okay, so yeah, it's the same shit. Fucking teleported. Apparently this dude has the ability to teleport. Just doesn't show it in the game. Oh, get fucked, dude. My attacks go right over his head. That's not fair. Wow, dude. Wow, dude. This is something, like, the game designers wanted people to do, is, like, play this multiplayer. Holy crap. How the hell are you even supposed to do it? Can I just win by doing this? Can I just win by doing this? Okay, finally moved out of it. Somehow block my special. Hey, get out of here.
Is that supposed to be impressive?
Oh, get fucked, dude.
That's my kind of magic. This has got to be a new low for opponents.
Oh my god. Yeah, this mode is so fucking lame, dude. Oh, this sucks. This shit sucks so bad.
This has got to be a new low for opponents. Is that supposed to be impressive? That's my kind of magic.
Oh my god, shut up. The one time I don't want to listen to Terra Strong, fuck. Wow, this sucks. This actually sucks. Oh my god. Fang, why not? When are we gonna see, like, the Teen Titans multiplayer be at EVO? When are we gonna get that? Oh, okay, get fucked. Oh my god, his moves are so fucking slow and shitty.
Starting to make me mad.
Fucking oh my god.
Now to turn out your lights.
Yeah. This fucking sucks so bad. Yeah, Teen Titan tier list win, yeah. I can tell you one thing, fucking... Mammoth has to be, like, F tier. He's garbage. This is legit the fastest he can punch. God fucking damn it. Oh, this is actually arse. Okay, that's a spinning lariat. Was I actually standing on him for a second? Fucking come on. This is so fucking... Oh my god, I can't get over how shit this is. Like, this is too hilarious because of how shit it is. I wonder if there are people out there who actually, like, did this. Who actually played this with their friends. Like, they didn't have any other, like, fighting game, so they had to play Teen Titans multiplayer. Fuck. Come on. I nearly got him. It's a close fight. Fuck. 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 Yeah, get out of here, you piece of shit.
So, the appointment gonna have to bust out once the youth club next week?
Yeah. Oh god, yeah.
Welcome to my parlor.
Wait, what the fuck? Okay. That's a... Apparently, a clap is a thing I have? Like, the animation looks like such shit, too. It looks like fucking arse.
You're going down. Starting to make me mad.
Get the... Oh my god, come on.
Welcome to my parlor.
Can't stop the clap.
I expect more.
Fuck. Apparently he can stop the clap. Oh, god damn it. Oh, we gotta wait longer. Yeah, I know. Oh, fuck. That shit. God damn it.
Oh, fuck. This is awful. Why am I doing this?
I don't know. I'm prolonging the inevitable is what I'm doing. Oh, fuck it. Yeah, I can't play this shit anymore. God damn it. So, So yeah, that's Teen Titans. Holy crap, the multiplayer sucks so bad. Oh my god. Oh fuck. So yeah, I gotta end this a bit earlier tonight because, yeah, the aforementioned 7:30 a.m. appointment. Oh my god. Yeah, imagine telling the person at the appointment why you were late. Yeah. Yeah, I gotta tell Dana. Yeah, I'm sorry I didn't show up. I was up late all night streaming Teen Titans multiplayer. Oh, but yeah. So yeah, tomorrow's gonna be Monday. That means more Mario Kart Monday. Hell yeah. That also means it's 1 week before... No, it's one more week until Crash Team Racing Remake. Yay. So yeah, yeah, Mario Kart Monday tomorrow, guys. Fucking let's get ready for that. So thank you so much for joining me, and I hope to see you tomorrow for, well, yeah, Mario Kart. Ciao. I'm gonna sit home and ogle the ladies in the Victoria's Secret catalog. See his catalog. Dinner was bad, dinner was not. Watching TV enough. Dinner was bad, dinner was not. Watching TV enough. Alright. Dinner was bad, dinner was not. Watching TV enough. Alright. Dinner was bad, dinner was not. Watching TV enough. Alright.
Abusive, and his mom prefers the daughter. I know he's got an attention deficiency disorder. He's culturally excluded and genetically inbred. But the reason he's a homeboy is because he's a dickhead. Tell me why. Tell me why. Tell me why he's a homeboy. Tell me why. Tell me why.
Why? Why? Why?
We all support empowerment and positive discrimination. When your class, your race, your age, your face determines your social station. A baseball cap and a love of rap might need sympathy, but still, possibly a homeboy could be a dickhead, pure and simple. Tell me why. Tell me why. Tell me why he's a homeboy. Tell me why. Tell me why. Christ once knew, they changed their minds the day when.